Lift up your hands. Thank you, Lord. You will never be an ordinary Christian.
Amen.
Why? Because the all-knowing force of the Holy Spirit dwells in you. You will never fail in your journey. Why? Because the all-knowing, all-powerful Spirit dwells in you.
Amen.
No witchcraft can chew your meat before your
Amen.
Why? Because the all-powerful Spirit is within you. Nobody will swallow your promotion again.
Amen.
Sometimes we are afraid to tell the church the truth because we feel that if they know all the truth, we can't have church. We are finished. And that is why there is a place I want to preach. The protocol of the pastor told me that Bishop will not get you here anymore, you know. And I say, why? He said, because you open the eyes of the people. He didn't like all the things you said. Because they will not consult him anymore. Can you see a believer come and testify? Blessings, you know. Who swallowed it? Who swallowed the blessing? Lift up. Oh, Bishop, so are you disputing the fact that there are demonic powers who swallow? So what is your Holy Ghost doing? If he's sleeping, wake him up. Your shine, take back your sunshine, take back your favor, because this power is more powerful than any power in this life. Mommy, what a power will bow. Any false power in the sky will bow. The powers in the tree will bow. Hey, the watermelon power will bow. There is no power that can contend with the power of the Holy Spirit. And God giving you this power freely so that in life you will not be a defeated person.
Amen.
Aka andaria bama azuti li andaria babika ba andare bria uliza andaria bama azuta andare briki ba andare bria leka ba andaria bama azuta andare briki ba andare baba uliza andare briki ba andare bama azuta andare bria leka ba ba andare bama azita andare briki ba andare bria uliza
my son. Yes, now I'm going to raise a prayer point. And I'm this month, don't miss one Sunday. Because the Lord has sent me. And he has dipped me in the ocean of his spirit.
Amen.
And has given me a core message for the church.
Amen.
So we are about to fill the whole of this house.
Jesus.
You know what? It's time to prove the power that God has given us. We will set the captives free. We will break people from addiction.
Amen.
We will destroy the power of prostitution.
Amen.
We are coming against the power of gambling.
Amen.
We will destroy alcoholism power.
Jesus.
We will break the power of
Jesus.
Addiction.
Jesus.
There is no weakness the Holy Spirit cannot conquer. measures of weakness thereof. So we choose to stay in the place of weakness. And the devil has specialized in making you waste your time where you are not employing the power of the Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
So instead of doing it now, you say tomorrow. There is a young man here right now. The Spirit of the Lord is speaking to you. God has been bothering you with his work to rise up and to do the work of an army commander. But you are still in weakness because you have given your own time, budget, and calendar. And God says, erase it and let me in. Young men are growing every day. And yesterday the message says we die every day. So today, if you hear his voice, do not harden you. How many soldiers am I being sent? You are the next Catherine Kuhn. You are the next Paula White.
Amen.
You are the next Juanita Binance.
Amen.
You are the next T.D. James.
Amen.
You are the next Joel Austin.
Amen.
There is no more time to waste in you.
Jesus.
Who are you affecting for Jesus? How come that ever since you became a Christian, if the Holy Spirit is in you, how come that you have never impacted or affected any life before? Is it a good question? Please, is it not a good question? It's good. Somebody must be touched. And even tonight, I hear the voices of prayer in the closets of pity.
Jesus.
Weeping and calling the Spirit.
Yes, Lord.
And saying, Lord, I remember what you want to do with my life. Save me, for this world wants to swallow the kind of zeal and determination I have for the gospel and for the kingdom. Lift up. No, let me do this. Everybody take one soul. Pick someone. And I don't want you to do it with someone you are standing with already. Cross barriers and pick the hand of one person.
Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Please, you know what? I want you to come out of your seat and position yourself.
Jesus. Jesus.
Come. Stay here.
Jesus.
Two. Pick someone.
Jesus. In the name of 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 Jesus.
Hold someone's hands.
Jesus.
Who is without someone here? Everybody has someone you are
with. In the name of Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
I will hold hands with you in a minute. Everybody hold hands.
Jesus.
I am endued with passion. My heart is overflowing with the agenda of God. I feel in my spirit right now that destinies are being released.
Yes, Lord. Jesus.
UK will not swallow your God-given assignment.
In the name of Jesus.
You will not waste time. Even as the enemy has plotted for you to waste time, that time-wasting program today is canceled.
In Jesus' name.
Wherever they have mentioned your name, in the dark seasons and quarters of our world, let this Holy Spirit I'm preaching about cast it.
Amen, Jesus.
Whoever is sick, receive power.
Amen.
Every dream and nightmare be dissolved.
Amen.
Anywhere somebody has spoken to you, intimidating words, any form of assignment written to you to cause your heart to panic, today I diffuse it.
Amen.
Any medical report.
Jesus.
I command fire to burn it.
Amen.
Any barren womb, I command you, be fruitful.
In the name of Jesus.
Anybody with a stubborn child who has walked out of the house, I command them to come back.
In Jesus' name.
Anywhere in your father's house,
Jesus,
that they have attributed your welfare,
Jesus,
to the workings of shrines.
Jesus.
Today, I command you to be detached.
Amen.
And bring the blessed Holy Ghost in your life.
Yes.
Whoever has cast any enchantment on you, any charm, any amulet, any control, remote control, spiritual remote control,
then
touch fire.
Jesus. Jesus.
I release.
Yes, Lord.
The weapons of warfare.
Jesus.
By reason of the Holy Spirit.
Now.
Anything that they've used to blindfold you.
Jesus.
I command that blindfolder to dissolve right now.
Jesus.
Let fire burn it out of you.
Yes.
As I'm speaking right now.
Jesus.
Wherever there is death conspiracy.
Jesus.
Against anybody under the sound of my voice.
Jesus.
Let that conspiracy backfire.
Yes.
So that you will live.
Amen. Yes,
Lord. To declare the words of the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
As you hold a hand,
Jesus,
you are agreeing with Jesus.
Yes, man.
That if two or three shall agree touching on anything of earth,
Jesus,
it shall be established.
Amen.
I have made a decision, 2017, that Holy Ghost zone,
amen,
will be where I will be riding.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit cannot conquer.
Amen.
Any program that is delaying you wants you to outgrow
Jesus.
Your purpose.
Amen. Jesus.
One serious thing about outgrowing your purpose is when you lose enthusiasm.
Jesus.
By age, and you can't do the things God has sent you to do. And there's loss of hope. And the devil will not win. I am obeying the instruction of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Today, I see somebody who was bound and tied to the corner of his own house.
Loose in the name of Jesus.
Depressive powers don't allow him to even get out of bed.
Jesus.
And there are few people like that. You can't even get, everything is going round in your life. And the motivation to lead life has dried up.
Jesus.
The Lord is saying to me, by my spirit,
yes,
you'll be rekindled.
Yes.
You'll be rejuvenated.
Yes.
You'll be recharged.
Yes.
You'll be re-energized.
Yes.
You'll be rebirthed.
Yes.
You'll be remodeled.
Yes.
Somebody shout,
arise!
My daughter, you are on the verge of a major breakthrough.
Professor
Jesus. And it does not matter how strong the resistance is. I see you jubilating and I see you celebrating.
Professor Jesus.
And I hear the Lord saying, affliction will not arise a second time. So wherever they have dug a pit and buried a cat and called your name so that you will not see your sunshine today,
yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus.
Malakatos.
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 Malakatos. Malakatos. Malakatos. mighty name of Jesus.
Listen, you will never be kept in a spider's web. Today, I charge you break free.
Yes.
By the anointing, you will not be, you will not quit, you will not cave in, you will not, you are too young to be taken heavy and to be taken in power.
Everybody's done. It is done.
Bishop E.O. Ansa, General Overseer, Kingdom Life Ministries International. We are a multicultural church with over 32 nationalities represented. And we know that the bedrock of this ministry is love. Why? Because God is love. I welcome you personally to Kingdom Life Ministries, where God is at work. The burden-removing, yoke-destroying power of God makes testimonies in our midst. The sick are healed. The bound are delivered. The broken are restored. And the unsaved are saved. Backsliders come back to Jesus. And I know your being here will lay a rock-solid, godly foundation that will help your Christian walk. And it is something that will nurture you, nourish you, and nurse you into maturity. We boast of the many nationalities represented, where God moves in several dimensions upon these lives, making them know that God is real. Remember, no problem is too large for God's intervention, and no person is too small for God's attention. I personally would recommend this glorious ministry, Kingdom Life Ministries, based right in Tottenham, 117 Bruce Grove, and that is where we worship. Come and let us lift the name of God together. The power of praise and worship is in this house. The word of God is relevant and brought out in such a way that God Himself comes through to touch the lives of people. We are waiting for you to show up, so the burden-removing, yoke-destroying power of God would also show up over your life. May God richly bless you, and I look forward to seeing you. God bless you.